This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to take a look at a species that's typically a small to medium-sized shrub in Indiana, but can actually attain small tree size here in the north woods of the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. And we're talking about species up here because Purdue Forestry and Natural Resources has had a long history of sending students to the north woods for a five-week summer practicum to hone their field skills. This species is chokecherry, closely related to our native black cherry also found here in Indiana. As you can see, chokecherry has relatively broad leaves, broader and more egg-shaped than we typically see on black cherry. They are alternately held, as you can see, simple, short leaf stalks, very finely toothed margins. The stems on chokecherry tend to be a light to medium gray color and have very many prominent lenticels scattered along the stems. Pretty good identification characteristic compared to some of the other cherries we see. The flower structure is actually relatively similar to our tree-sized black cherry. It has long stems holding little white flowers once they bloom that will ultimately produce small-sized cherries. But as the name suggests, these are not very sweet for chokecherry. Chokecherry, as we mentioned, alternate simple leaves, finely toothed margins, shrub, or even a small tree here in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, and a common part of the understory both in Indiana and also the North Woods.